What is up, guys? It is Joe here, and I am with Zach, and today we are reacting to episode 8 of the Firefly Funhouse. Zach, you ready?
I am.
Let's go.
I am.
Firefly Funhouse time, ladies and gents. What have they got in store for us this week?
I love this. It's the best thing about Raw.
Abandon all hope,
ye who exit.
I'm just doing a little handiwork around here at the funhouse. whoa, holy guacamole, what's going on here?
What's up, Brad? Mercy tried to eat me again. I'm not food, dude.
It's the law of the jungle, you dumb bunny.
Round and Rabbit's my favorite character.
Do you want me to hit the fiend?
Ooh. I love fiends.
So, how about we let fate decide?
I thought he was going to bring him out. Come on, bring him out.
Aw. It's your lucky day.
Yay!
Is yours?
I got a lot to say, dude. It's not cool to eat your friends. Come think of it, I really don't feel safe, but it might be time for me to expose some of what's really been going on here in the funhouse.
Oh!
Who's head?
Now, why would you go and do something like that?
What's a clown?
What has really been going on in the funhouse?
No, dude, not cool!
No!
Some magic power!
No! Again! Rabbit!
Are you okay, Rambling Rabbit?
No! No! Trey, you just killed him! Rambling Rabbit, he's died!
Yowie wowie, it's delicious!
This guy!
Today's
turn him into jam!
Ramblin' Rabbit's Bohemian Breakfast Spread. Start every morning with a smash. I'll always light the way. And all you have to do is...
Let me in. This means
funeral.